A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
It is the bro who runs the show, and that bro commands that attention every time he competes. Make way for the Samoan Submission Machine.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring. Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring. Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out. Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring.
No mistaking Riddle for anyone else in the locker room.
Yeah, few guys climb into the ring barefoot.
Hey, Riddle says it allows him better feel of the action in the ring, but he also just likes to be comfortable, and he certainly does look in his comfort zone inside the ropes.
But he's headed into a showdown with the one and only Samoa Joe, a superstar with a unique gladiator mentality. He fights in his matches as if his life depended on it.
Joe takes in-ring competition very seriously, so you have to expect him to be a focused and deadly opponent.
Should Riddle be worried tonight about his opponent potentially targeting one of his limbs to try and take away his hard-hitting strikes?
Even if Riddle's opponent puts significant damage on one of his limbs, Cole, he's got three others that are just as deadly. Riddle's entire body is an expertly trained weapon. Expect to see him put all of it to use in this matchup.
To the arm.
Riddle continues his assault here.
Riddle's variety of attacks thus far showcase exactly what I meant when I said his entire body's a weapon.
Joe. From the middle rope.
Joe saw that coming.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Laid down with a powerbomb. Really just laying it in.
Strength. Riddle with a reversal.
There's the takedown.
Sent into the corner. What a forearm. What a knee.
Riddle's got something big in mind.
From the top. Splash.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, all things considered.
Here he goes. For the win. Huge.
Here it comes.
Oh, no. Running set up powerbomb.
Crucial moment. Oh, that knee strike.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Distress starting to show on Joe's face.
The momentum is all on Riddle's side right now.
There is no bro looking to end this.
No, Derek! Samoa Joe in a real bad way. Joe able to escape attack.
And he sends him into the corner.
Knife edge chop right to the chest. Pinfall.
Now he's been put up the defensive.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
And up the turnbuckles we go. And the top. Top down.
Uh-oh. It's cinched in.
Kokina clutch. Kokina clutch. This one's over, Byron. And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
The clutch is in. This one could be over.
Breaking the grip, breaking the grip, breaking the hold. Ouch. And he's asking for more.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And the count stopped short of two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Riddle has him up.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
A big win, a big match.
Rest assured, this was not a loss for Samoa Joe. It was a mere escape for his opponent.